middle of the boat, checking my boat grip before I start, and making sure that I'm using my elbow hinge, not my rotator cuff, to play this. Here we go. One, two, ready.